Hey guys, it's Tim with Official RTV, and today we're taking a look at the brand new BenQ monitor. That's right, the XL2411Z. Now, the BenQ XL2411Z is a brand new monitor to the XL line. This is a part of their new professional gaming series, the XL series. And the first thing I noticed when I plugged in the monitor, not only was the 1 millisecond response time and the 144 hertz refresh rate, but it was the color. It was the image quality. The blacks were very black. You know, just like sometimes on monitors, blacks look a kind of gray or even just muddled. These blacks on the monitor, just very dark and true. Colors they popped. They didn't oversaturate the overall image. Different textures and tessellations in video games and whatnot really just stood out and were very very sharp and were defined very, very well on the monitor. And that was really the thing that I noticed when I first plugged in the XL2411Z, was just the overall just image quality. Now, for gamers, you know, we're all about the visuals. You know, we want to get the most out of our monitors, because that is how we win. Having that one step above the competition is what we look for when it comes to gaming. And BenQ really has just stepped it up with their monitor. And like I said before, the 1 millisecond response time and the 144 hertz refresh rate, you can really feel it when you're playing the game. As you can see here, just in this video, just showing off just some of just the video quality of the monitor, just capturing that with the high def camera. And it's amazing. They've done a great job. BenQ is known for their monitors, and they've done a fantastic job with the XL2411Z. Now, the BenQ XL2411Z has some very interesting features. A lot of gamers look for what is called light boosting. Light boosting is kind of like taking your amplified refresh rates and kind of stepping it up. It's almost like putting them on steroids. And instead of having to do a light boost hack, what BenQ has done has actually built this into their monitors, and they have what's called a motion blur reduction. And you can do this just by using the hardware that's built into the BenQ monitor. As you can see here, in the video, I have a side-by-side comparison of what it looks like with the motion blur reduction on and off. And you could notice small differences with light boosting. It actually turns the overall, it increases the strobing. It's almost having like a strobe light, and actually darkens the monitor just a little bit. So I tried it with it on and off. I didn't notice that much of a difference. I did notice a little bit with the reduction of the motion blur in the video while playing the game, but not as much. Now, another thing that BenQ has built into this monitor is the low blue light. It's kind of like, have you ever heard of Gunner Optics? You know what those glasses do? They filter out blue light and reduce eye strain. Well, what BenQ has done is very similar to what Gunners do with their glasses, but this is built into the monitor. You're able to actually lower down the blue light that is emitted from the monitor, which would then in turn reduce the blue ultraviolet light that is emitted from a monitor, which causes the eye strain. So it really doesn't even affect the image quality that much. You do notice that the blues are reduced, but overall, the image still is intact. You can't even really tell a difference. And I really like that feature with the monitor. Another feature with the monitor is what they call the black equalizer. What this is the ability to kind of boost up the blacks and not make them as dark, and kind of turns them more into a gray. So let's say you had someone hiding in a dark area, you were able to see them. They stood out a little bit more. And as you can see in the video, I do a side-by-side comparison. It really does, if you turn the black equalizer all the way down, the blacks are very, very strong, very, very dark. And then if you turn it all the way up, very, very gray. And not a lot of things are hidden by shadows and whatnot. So there is a nice in-between. If you kind of turn it up halfway with the black equalizer, it's a very nice look to the video. To the visuals of the game, and I really like that feature with the monitor. Now, there are plenty more features with this monitor. There are so many features of this monitor. I really enjoyed the navigation system of the monitor, having the ability to quickly change my settings with the monitor was very enjoyable. BenQ also offers some software that goes along with the monitor. They call this their game mode loader. You're actually able to, instead of changing the monitor settings for the games, it actually changes it for you depending on what games you are playing. So you can build those presets as well. What's really nice about BenQ is they just built this monitor around gaming. A lot of the other monitors on the market are kind of just built for just the average consumer and not really tailored towards gaming. Other companies are starting to figure out that gamers are a large majority of their consumers. So, but BenQ, this is what they do. They build monitors for gamers, and they have spared no expense when it comes to their XL line. And I am very, very happy with this monitor. All right, guys. Well, that'll wrap it up for this review of the BenQ XL2411Z. If you guys like the video, you like the review of the product, make sure to hit that like button. Also, if you're new to the channel and you like what you see here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Also, check out the comment section and let me know what you guys thought of the review of the BenQ monitor. Also, if you guys are looking forward to another product that you would like to see myself or someone else on the official RTV team review, let us know down in the comment section. All right, guys. Well, my name is Tim for official RTV, and thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next review.